filmmaker Karan Johar had hosted a house party. In this party, Deepika Padukone, Ranveer Singh, Vicky Kaushal, Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor were present. Karan shared this video on his Instagram account, and this video faced a lot of criticism and backlash. Social media users had written some filthy comments, but Karan took legal action on these users who had written some bad comments. Let's see what Karan had to say. They were achieving members of the industry who were having an easy night out after a hard week of work, having a good time. I took that video. With all the earnestness, would I be putting out that video if there was anything happening at all? I am not stupid. I toyed with the idea of giving out a statement. I toyed with giving out a thought on social media about something. I thought if I justify, it will start looking that I'm speaking too much in defense. Let us tell you, Siromani Akali Dal lawmaker Manjinder Singh Sirsa tweeted saying, Bollywood stars flaunting their drug state. To which Karan replied, if this was true, we would have never uploaded this video. Well, hearing to what Karan has to say, looks like the video got undue importance and overhyped. What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.